No limit. We back, man. We back with another one today. We got NF Chasing, featuring, you know, Michaela Ship. Let me redo that, y'all. Michaela Sipple. Now this is a demo, man. So yeah, NF's back, man. He's back. You know, he's making a big entrance. So you know, this should be interesting to say the least. But yeah, y'all been requesting this, so you know, I'm gonna go ahead and get to it now. You know, the requests have been overwhelming, and I appreciate that. I appreciate it, though, man. You know, whenever you guys let me know what you want to see, you know, helps me out, man, a lot. So, you know, and if you have any love for the channel, you support the channel in any way, let me know by leaving a like. And go ahead and hit that subscribe button, man. Like I said, we on the road to 1K. You know, we're a little over 600 right now. No limit game, man. Let's get it, you know. Come on, y'all. Come on. I know y'all can do it. Anyway, man, I'm not going to hold y'all any longer. We can go ahead and jump into this video. I hope y'all ready. Because I know I am, man. Let's get it. Yeah. Hold up, y'all.
Doesn't have an exit.
Sorry, I had to give you all that moment right quick. Let me run that back, man. I gotta get ready. Hold on.
Doesn't have an exit.
Okay.
I don't learn my lesson.
Me neither.
I don't see no ending inside. Nope. I don't feel the best. Nope. When I try holding my head up high, but it's not working. Making you cry makes me feel like a bad person.
I can already see, man, this is gonna be deep. This is gonna be heavy, man. You know, NF, he's good at that, though, you know? I feel like that's one of his specialties, man. That's one of his lanes. But what he said, man, it really resonated with me, you know? I don't see no end in sight. You know? It's like, no matter how hard I try, I don't feel better when I try. You know? It's like, oh, man.
But it's not working.
He said, keeping my head up high. Keeping my head held high, but it's not working. You know, this is when you really in the tough, the thick of it, man, you know. This is when you really gotta pick up, your feet are dragging, but you just gotta keep on going, man. You know, physically and metaphorically, you know.
Making you cry makes me feel like a bad person.
Yeah.
If something's got a hold on me, they don't see the world I see. Heartbeat in my chest feels weak. It's really starting to weigh on me. And I just wanna run away and find some way to feel safe. Find some way the bad days don't come as often in the sad face. Somewhere I can be long. I don't want to run away from my flaws. And I don't want to be afraid of my thoughts. But this high that I've been chasing. Always likes to set trip.
This shit's real deep, man. This shit's real deep. You know? Said I need to run away to a place where I don't have to run away. Where, you know, basically where I can stop chasing this high.
My thoughts, but this high that I've been chasing. Always likes to set trip and ruin all my friendships. Way too many questions in my mind. I don't have the answers, but I try. Holding my head up high, but it's not working. Yeah.
Yeah.
Making you sad makes me feel like a bad person. I said some awful things last week.
messing with my self-esteem, mixed up my priorities. It's really starting to weigh on me, yeah.
Damn, that was deep, y'all. That was deep. I feel like NF, he's very talented, man. You know? Very. I mean, it's insane. But I feel like this music I really could have used, man. You know, a couple years ago, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, you know? I went through hell, y'all. I really did. And I know a lot of us have been through it, you know? But I really been through it, you know? Hopefully someday I can get elaborate on that more with to you guys, you know, and go into it in depth, you know. I really want to. Now, I will be doing that over on the podcast, you know. That's what that's for. This is just for reactions, you know. I can't talk about my life story on reaction. It wouldn't be right, y'all, because the reaction's about the artist, not exactly me. But that's why I need you guys to go over to my reaction channel. You know, and subscribe right now, man. That way when they drop, you'll know, you'll see about it. But other than that, man, yeah, this shit's deep. I feel it. You know, I can vibe with it. I can almost become one with it because I've been there. And hearing this takes me right back to that place, you know, and how I felt in that exact moment, you know, emotionally, mentally, everything. So this shit's heavy. You know, I'm looking forward to just dropping, man, with NF. So anyway, man, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. You know, let me know in the comments if you guys want me to react to that when NF does drop it. And, yeah, if there's anything you guys want me to react to, you know, next, let me know in the comments as well. Check me out on Instagram, man. Link in the description. All my other YouTube channels are links are in the description as well. And other than that, man, I'm going to catch y'all on the next one, you know. It's 2020, man. Coronavirus. Please, y'all, stay safe out there, man. You know. Stay up, and I'm gonna catch you on the next one, man. I love y'all. I'm gone. Peace.